The Honduran President Juan Hernández is today in El Salvador for an official visit to President Salvador Sánchez Serén. Both presidents will discuss bilateral cooperation and economic development projects, particularly in the Gulf of Fonseca, with both countries sharing the Pacific coast with Nicaragua. An important theme over the table is the discussion of the disputed island of El Conejo, which both countries claim as their own, and that constantly produces military tensions that affect the fishermen of both countries. The presidents will discuss the beginning of the Alliance for the Prosperity Project, that is an initiative of the United States that will give $1 billion of aid to Guatemala, El Salvador, and Honduras to try to stop the immigration flow of minors to the United States. This afternoon, the both President Hernández and Sánchez Serén will hold a joint press conference to talk about the result of this meeting. Gerardo Torres, Telesur, Central America.